We're going to witness an explosion for the vacant championship, and it's happening next.
Get ready.
We have Kevin Owens in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
This is gonna be good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Total Nonstop Action Impact Grand Prix Championship. Making his way to the ring, from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens.
The man has made his way up from NXT to become the upper echelon of the WWE locker room. Kevin Owens looks ready to go.
We finally fill the void here tonight. But which one of these competitors will we be calling champion?
And his opponent, from Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
You at home have the best seat in the house for the singles action that is set to take place just moments from now.
Yeah, this is going to be a great one.
They've been buzzing about this one ever since this match was announced.
There is so much respect between these two. This is going to be one for the record books.
And here he is, the former NXT and WWE Intercontinental Champion, Kevin Owens. Let's see what he's got.
We have a championship title without a home, but that's all about to change after this.
Let the festivities begin.
Well, I know one thing, guys. When Kevin Owens steps in, a power bomb could be unleashed at any time. So look out!
Working for control. And now it's Kevin Owens. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
It's one thing to want to dominate in the ring. It's another to go after his leg with the hope of ending his career.
Yeah, moves like this can cripple a person.
Looking to build momentum. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Expanding the repertoire with that move. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. Kevin Owens putting it on him right now.
He's starting to feel it here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
When this guy's on, look out.
Intimidation there. He saw that one coming.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Oh man, I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk. There's the camel clutch, and somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Look at Kevin Owens. It's coming. Inflicting some serious pain here.
This is it! Here he goes!
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Looks like he's starting to falter. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now.
Well said. And I can't believe that he executed his finisher twice, and neither time it ended this match. I mean, that's unbelievable.
Going for the double play with this move.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away. Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count!
One, two!
It's gonna take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, this guy's strong, this guy's tough.
You can't teach heart, believe me, when I tell you this guy is filled with it. This is serious gut check time.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Kevin Owens shows us some clever offense there. Oh, boy. It looks like he's going for yes.
Hey, this may very well be it.
Two. And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Oh, look at Kevin Owens. You're about to see what made this man famous. Watch.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Two.
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
He simply refuses to stay down.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
No. Kicks out just in time.
Yes, I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He was able to reverse that.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
We're coming to you from Las Vegas, and I'm a little shocked to report that I still have some money in my pocket.
Hey, he's going for it again. Look at this. He's just barely moving.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Yes. He may have to submit here. Referee asked him.
That's it. He's had enough.
Here are your winners and new Total Nonstop Action Impact Grand Prix champion, Drew McIntyre.
Wow, what a match.
Oh.
What an effort by these combatants, and boy, did that submission hold look painful.
You're right about that, Cole. I'm glad that was him and not you or I in that ring in that hold.
That'll knock Kevin Owens down a peg or two.
With that win of the books, we must now move on.